Okay. 2010 was when I first started YouTube.
Yeah.
And back then, kasi everyone was being discovered on YouTube at that time. Justin Bieber, Charisse Pempenko, the Arnel Pineda. So I wanted to promote myself as a singer. And then I started doing YouTube videos, and I was forged into the YouTube world as a comedian.
Yes.
And so I started doing that. And then I did a channel on my hobby, Antkeeping. And for some reason, 7 years later, it really just took off.
Let's follow it up with you first, because I'll get to how they started, because they don't.
Yeah. Well, for me, I also started 7 years ago. That was 2011. So yeah, I started there. It started out as a hobby talaga. As in, with the intention that I would be just teaching what I know, the ideas that I know about beauty, about makeup, about skincare. And it was really inspired by American YouTubers. Like at that time, si Michelle Phan. So I know you guys know Michelle Phan. And that's how I started. So it was parang suggestion or recommendation ng isang classmate. I did not know about YouTube before. I did not know about makeup tutorials. So when my friend sabi niya sa akin, Michelle, nanood kasi ako ng video ni Michelle Fanin. I don't understand what she's saying, or I don't know the products that she's talking about. So can you create a video that caters to Filipina women? So sabi ko, it's a good idea. Sige, papanoorin ko. And then since then, that's when I
started it na. Yeah, kayo, like I know kanina I asked them, okay, lang kayo nag-start? I know you said November of last year. And if you guys don't know, like si Jamil has around what, 2.3 million na. Crazy within.
Yeah, crazy.
So
just give it a
round. So my question is, like, for the rest of the other people here who are not familiar with your channel, like, paano kayo nag-start ng YouTubing yun? Pass. Si Camille na.
Hindi. Nag-start kami ng November. Tapos, hindi pa kami dun nag-video. Sa Facebook lang talaga. And, syempre dati meron humahawak sa amin na talagang pwede kami paghiwalayin. So, naisip namin na gumawa kami ng page ng Jamil.
Okay.
Para hindi kami maghiwalay.
Yeah. So, true love.
Kasi ano, parang sinisepulit kami ng landas.
Okay. Hindi pwede. Gawa tayong page ba para wala magawa yung mga yan.
Gawa kami ng page. Then, yun na.
Yun yung Jamil page na.
Yung Jamil page. Then, yun.